We are also following breaking news from Jacksonville's north side tonight. A man was found dead inside a home on Dodge Road. This is in Moncrief. Police say the victim had multiple gunshot wounds. There is no suspect information at this point, but we'll stay on top of the story as well.